wasn't quite like it was back then. Well, it wasn't that long ago. 5 years. Feels like 20 sometimes. This is always a good song. It always seemed to be playing while we were here. Maybe I'm just thinking of the time that's gone by.
Probably the same DJ from back in the day.
Son of a bitch. I never thought I'd see you again.
You see what happens when you think something won't happen?
Always think it profoundly.
Things don't change.
I missed you, man.
Same here, same here.
So, let me get you a beer.
Nah, maybe just some soda. Don't like to drink.
Walk in a straight line now, I see.
It's not that. Just don't put us the right occasion to drink. Come back for the loss of someone.
Yeah, I understand. But I think Mr. DeSena would have wanted us to, celebrate.
It's funny how Paul would know how to think. He's never paid attention.
Paul, you're a funny guy. How would you know how Mr. DeSena thought?
Yeah,
exactly, Christian. Sort of deep thinking young man.
Oh.
So, have you spoken to anyone from the group since going into the army?
Andrew writes me. Call me around the holidays.
I meant to.
No need to explain it, Paul.
I guess things just started happening and life changed.
Things only changed when we left them.
I should have called you. Wrote something.
Don't worry, Paul. I understand.
It's not that I didn't want to. I wouldn't know what to say.
I don't understand.
You were my best friend, and then one day you were gone.
I did what I had to do. I followed my heart. I wanted to protect my country.
I couldn't understand that at the time.
These last 4 years have made me doubt my decision, too.
What do you mean?
I don't know what I'm there for anymore. The meaning is lost somewhere.
Hey, you're back now, and we're still friends, and let's just forget about that stuff.
I try to forget it, but sometimes it's all I think about during my long days.
Decisions we make often become tomorrow's questions.